Hi everyone, today we are going to make gobi manchurian. It is quite a simple recipe. All you need to know is the right ingredients. And by the way, this is not the size that you're supposed to have. Make it a bit bigger. We will first add salt into warm water. It should be lukewarm water. And we'll soak the cauliflower in this warm water and keep it aside. Okay, so we'll first prepare the batter that is required to fry the gobi. This is about 2 tablespoons of corn flour, and, a teaspoon of black pepper, half a teaspoon of salt. We'll also need to add soy sauce, but I'm missing it right now. I don't have it in my pantry. So I'm gonna make gobi manchurian without soy sauce. Now we'll mix it, and we will start adding water slowly to this mixture so that it forms a thick paste. Make sure you add the water slowly, mix it, and then see the consistency, and then keep adding it, because we do not want the batter to be very in a lot of liquid form. It shouldn't also be too thick so that it doesn't go and stick to the gobi. It should have the right consistency. This is the final consistency of the batter. Looks good. So it has been around 10 to 15 minutes. The gobi is soaked in warm water with salt. Now I'll drain it completely. Make sure you use a strainer, because you have to make all the water is out of it. Because when you add the batter into this, there's no more water in the gobi. Okay, take a large bowl. We'll add the gobi to this. Now we'll add the mixed batter to the gobi. I have doubled the batter. Whatever the measurements I've said before in the video, just make sure you double it. You can always like increase the proportion. When I realize the gobi is more in quantity, I've just increased the quantity. I'll just add the batter into this and mix it well. You have to make sure that all the pieces are covered with the batter. I usually like try to make it flat. You can see that all of it is coated with the batter. Actually, like I would recommend, I've increased the water quantity, but it's preferred to have it thicker so that the batter will stay on the gobi. Okay, so I just want to show you the consistency. You can see that this batter is like, it's getting, covering the gobi well. And you have to take a kadai or a pan or whatever. Small tip, try to use stainless steel, because I know making manchuria is not health conscious. However, that I use the right vessels. This is a stainless steel kadai. I don't use a non-stick at all. So we'll just deep fry the gobi. You don't have to like pick gobi piece by piece and put it into the oil. Just take it in a spoon, and based on the size of your kadai and based on the amount of gobi you have, for me it'll be like 2 round gobi fry. When I pour the gobi in it, after a while I will separate them in the kadai. So it'll take around 5 minutes to make it golden brown. As you can see, it'll form lumps. Don't worry about it. Once you have it in the plate, you can separate them by hand. If you're health conscious, just put a tissue on below and then try to remove the oil. I just avoid doing it because when I do the bagara, I'll anyways need oil. And so when I'm doing the bagara, I usually add less oil because the gobi has a lot of oil in it. So I've finished frying all the gobi, as you can see here. You can just break the gobi into pieces, whatever is in lumps. So these are all the ingredients that you need for your bagara. Curry leaves, red chili, green chili, ginger garlic, and zeera. Just pour all of this. Take a little bit of oil. So now you can see it's brown in color. I'll add some red chili to give color to the gobi manchurian. However, you can also add some color if you'd like, if you don't want the stuff to be spicy. Now, these are all the dry ingredients. I'll add my gobi to it. I can see that one of the lump is not broken. So this is how you can just break it, drop it into the kadai. Okay. Again, I usually like to twist so that it mixes all the proportions very well. Now I'll add the sauces to it. Again, you have to add soy sauce, which I don't have currently. So I'm gonna avoid skip soy sauce. This is red chili sauce. All of the sauces can be like half a spoon, and then green chili sauce. And there you go, ta-da, the manchuria is ready. I just removed it from the bowl and I've just done some garnishing, and there you go.